Welcome to ZIEHL industrie-elektronik. If you're looking for an instruction to setting the limit values at our temperature relay type TR250, then you're absolutely right here. Use the down key to select an alarm. For example, alarm 1, which is set in this option to 105 degrees. You can see the set value by pushing the set key. The set value can be changed now, for example, to 100 degrees. Push set to age lag hysteresis, which is minus 10 right now. This means that the relay switches at 100 degrees and switches back again at 90 degrees. If the hysteresis was positive, it would be the other way around. The relay would switch off at 100 degrees and switch on again at 110 degrees. Push set to delay alarm, which is the switching delay of the relay. If you want the alarm to be delayed by a few seconds, you can set a time here. Further, with set to delay off, switch back delay. Now we are in program 2, which is for transformer monitoring, and 999 seconds are set. This means that after the temperature has fallen below the temperature for switch back, the fan continues to run for 999 seconds to cool the transformer, so it doesn't have to switch on again after a short time. The set key takes you to the relay function REL, and here you can choose between A, like operating current mode, the relay picks up when the limit is exceeded. R, closed circuit current mode, means relay picked up in good state and releases when limit is exceeded. RL, closed circuit current mode locked. AL, operating current mode locked. And we go back to A, the operating current mode, which means energizes when the limit value is reached. This is useful for controlling off fans or for switching off transformers. Push set, error SE is displayed with no sensor LED on. If you want the alarm to be activated in the event of a sensor malfunction, you can select the sensor with the down key and confirm with set. The alarm is then activated for this sensor. By pressing the set key for more than 2 seconds, you can always return to the display mode. Thank you for watching. If there are any questions left, please don't hesitate to contact us.